almost everybody does that. He just put it right in my hand. Even if he kicks me hard and I go backwards, he still just puts it in my hand. Right? If I'm with you, let me just put your hand right there. Right? If I turn my foot as I extend, there's less of it for him to grab onto. If I keep my foot flat, he's just gonna drop right into his hand. Go. If he puts like this, this is what I'm gonna boxing glove. He's gonna grab it. If on extension he turns his foot and pushes and then pulls his foot back, it's a lot harder to grab. Right? Make sense?
And so you do that as you kick or as you land?
Yeah, so I get a little bit of extension off of it. It's not that big. It's the rotation of my hand. Just helps. If your knees facing forward, I feel like my balance is very linear and weird. Sideways, I can turn into a side kick if I have to. The main thing is the balance, being proper.
I've seen a fighter turn the other way and keep off the hip. What do you think about that?
I do that all the time, and that's what I do with my right.